This situation is rather debilitating and places operators under enormous stress in an effort to survive as they grapple with other miscellaneous costs. This situation is not only unsustainable in this current environment, but most untenable and cannot continue unabated. I therefore call on the government of Barbados to move with alacrity to save and cushion the PSV sector from the onslaught of rising gas costs at the pump, as it has the propensity to drive many out of business.